Variables and statements. So let's see how we can create a variable in JavaScript. So a variable can be defined by using the where, let and the constant keywords in JavaScript. So if you're comparing the where, let and the constant keywords, so here where does not support the block scope, the where keyword only supports the function scope, and the where keyword is available from the initial release of JavaScript. And the ES6 introduced two more keywords, like we have let and the constant keywords as well now for defining our JavaScript variable. So how these two are different from the where? So let and the constant keyword support the block scope. It means if you are defining a variable within the if block, within the for block, within the switch statement, so its scope will limit it within the block. It's not just like where type, because if you're defining a variable using the where within the if block, you can access that variable outside the if block as well. So a variable in JavaScript we can define using the where, let and the constant keyword. So the let and the constants are available from ES6. So now here you might be wondering, like, what is the difference between let and the constant keyword? So if you're defining a variable using let keyword, so that variable value you can change a number of times in your entire application. But if you have declared a variable using the constant keyword, so that variable value you cannot change. So generally, if there is a requirement to define a constant, like if you are willing to define a variable which value you don't want to change throughout the application, then we use the constant. So let's say constant we can define, like we have the pi constant having the value 3.14, and the constant in JavaScript we also use for creating the objects as well, for creating the anonymous function as well, because we don't want to change the behavior of our function which we are assigning to a variable. So let's see how we can use these three variables for creating the variable. Here I already have the VS code, and the VS code I have a variable.js file which we have created when we set up the development environment for our JavaScript. So what I'm doing here, so here I'm just creating a block. So let me create a block. Here I'm creating a block, and in the if, what I'm doing here, I'm just making the condition as true, and in the if block I'm just creating a variable using the where keyword. I'm creating a variable using the let keyword. I'm assigning the value. I'm creating a variable using the constant keyword, and in constant I'm defining a variable name as pi. So pi value, we have the constant as 3.14. So if you are willing to access the value of x, y and pi within the if block, so we can easily access, there is no issue here. So I can use here console.log, and I'm accessing the value for x. So what I'm doing here, I'm just doing the string concatenation here for showing the value. So it will be here x plus comma y then column. So guys, here you can use either single quote, either double quotes for the string concatenation. It doesn't mean, if you are not comfortable, I'm using here a single quote only. So I'm just using here y plus, then I'm using here pi colon, then mention the value. That will be here. So this way I have added the value for x, y and pi. But if the same thing you are trying to access outside the if block, so outside the if block I can access the value only for x. I cannot access the value for y and the pi, because the let and the constant keyword only support the block. So let's check this one. So for running the code, I'm using here node variable, and you can see here I'm getting the error. So first I'm getting the output here, like x equal to 5, y equal to 6, then pi equal to 3.14. So here I forget to mention the comma. And if you will see here in the line number 10, I'm getting the error, like y is not defined. So this is line number 10 where I'm getting the error here, y is not defined. And when this error will be done, then it will show us the like pi is not defined, because y and the pi we can access only within the if block. We cannot access outside the if block. So here we can access only x. I cannot access the y and the pi. Now let's again run the same program by running the same command node and variable. So you can see here this time getting here x colon 5, y colon 6, pi colon 3.14, then we have x colon 5 outside the if block. So in this way we can create the variable using where, let and the constant. And even if you want to change the value for the y, so value of y I can change because I have defined it using the y keyword. So in the next line I can change its value, let's say y equal to 8. It's possible. But if you will try to change the value for the pi, so it will show us the error. Let's say I'm just making it 3 only. So it's showing us I'm just assigning here value like pi equal to 3. So if you will try to run the code again, like node and variable, so you can see here I'm getting the error. So error is here. So this time it is saying like in the line number 10. So if you will try to run the application now. So let me run the application. Let's say node and variable. I'm running the variable file here using the node.js. So you can see here I'm getting the error here, like the assignment to the constant variable. So that is a type error, assignment to the constant variable, and line number is 9 here. So in the line number 9, we cannot actually change the value for pi, but we can change the value for y. So if we will comment this line and run the program again, it will work fine without any issue. So not variable, you can see I'm getting the value here perfectly. So the constant variable value we cannot change throughout the program. So only one time assignment is allowed in case of constant variable. But in case of let variable, you can assign its value to a number of times. And here also you can assign its value to the number of times. But here x we can access outside the if block as well, because var keyword does not support the block scope. So here x variable is working just like a global variable we have in our this variable.js file.